we just talk? Can't we just talk about where we're going before we get lost?
Good morning. It is currently 10:24. So, and today is June 12th. I'm going camping tomorrow, and then I come back on the 15th, I think. But, today I'm going to be showing you what I pack for camping. So, pretty self-explanatory. First, I'll show you the shoes that I pack. So, I pack these shoes. They're called shower shoes, is what my family calls them, because we don't like going to like shower when people, like, you know, some people potty in the shower, and I don't want athletes be, so yeah. Okay, then I just packed these, they're knockoff Birks. I pack them because I wear them everywhere, like, you know, just walking outside, I guess. I don't know, that's what I do. This is a shampoo that I use. It's like literally almost out, like I'm so close to being out, that's why it's like dented. It's Tresemme. It's a Nourish and Replenish with coconut milk and aloe vera. That's really weird lighting. But yeah, that's my shampoo. A conditioner. It's pretty much the same one, just a conditioner of it. Okay. Then my body wash is Dial. My mom's packing it because she uses it too. And then the face wash that I use night and morning, like it says Morning Burst, but I use it at night too. And it's the cucumber one, I think. I'm pretty sure it's the cucumber one, yeah. It's this one, and I usually use like the lemon one, and then I use the night one. But I sent my mom this time, and she just came back with the cucumber one, and it's not bad, but I like the lemon one just because I like lemons. My mom sells Mary Kay. So that's like the other, there's a face wash, and this is the moisturizer, so. That's the moisturizer I use. It's a Hydrate. It's like a three-step thing. But I also use Clearproof, and I usually use the Clearproof toner, but that toner just ran out on me. So it's also Mary Kay. It's just this one. This one's an acne treatment gel. So when I break out, I just put this like on my breakouts. And then this is a pore purifying serum, which I just put on my face. Like it's just a pump, and I put it on my face to help with breakouts. And then, obviously, my toothpaste is a Colgate Sensitive Prevent and Prepare, Repair. And then my toothbrush that I got from my dentist. So, and then my hairbrush that my dog got to. Oh my gosh, I need to clean it so bad. I'm so sorry, but my dog got to it. You see that? Like, oh my gosh. Okay. And then my deodorant is a Degree Ultra Clear Black and White, so it like doesn't show up on black clothes or white clothes. So, and then perfumes that I use, these are like my main go-to that I always like use. This one's a Victoria's Secret Sexy Angel. This one is my top one, like I love this one so much. This one is from Bath and Body Works, and this is in the stars. This one's another really good one. Oh, the lighting is really bad. I'm so sorry, but it smells really good. Yeah. And then one thing that after my shower, when it's wet, I put three things in my hair. I put a smoothing serum that makes my hair soft. And I put one that helps it make shiny and stay healthy. And then I put a spray in for heat prevention, so it doesn't damage my hair when I straighten it or when I blow dry it. And then I put this in, and this is called Sun In. It's a hair lightener naturally. It's like heat activated, so you spray it in your hair when it's wet, and then you go outside or you use a hair dryer, and the heat on it like lightens your hair. And I like my really blonde hair, so. And then this is just contact solution. In a contact case. Oh, and then a lotion that I use. I use like lotion every time out of the shower. I use cucumber melon. A friend got me this actually, and it smells really good. Like really good. I love that one so much. Okay. And sunglasses. Because who who doesn't wear sunglasses. I look like a retard in these, but they're such, like, they're so good. Like, they're really good. I like them. I usually use them on the lake, but. Oh, okay. And then, I know, like, I don't do, like, a full face of makeup when I am. Oh, sorry. My hair is bothering me. Okay. I don't do a full face of makeup when I'm camping, but I do like to, like, put, like, a little bit of it on, you know? I don't know. So, what I do is I put concealer on, like, blemishes that I don't like, and then I use, like, this is dry. I just use the butt of it, and I just, like, pat it in, I guess. Then I use the Milani powder foundation, and this thing is, like, literally almost out. So, I'm a 10. I'm so white, but that's, like, it's almost out. See? Yeah. And then I put that, like, over it, like set it. Oh my god, I can't speak. And then I just curl my eyelashes. Then I use this. It's BDB, Billion Dollar Brows. It's a brow pencil. Well, this, the spoolie I use to, like, comb through my eyebrows. This I use when I do a full face, but I don't need that part. And then I use a brow gel, which these came in a packet, like a set, and I use this to set my brows. And then I use EOS, a lip balm, and I like the pink one because I like pink. Okay. Then I bring hair pieces, like if I'm gonna put, like, my hair in a braid or, like, double dutch braids, or if I'm just gonna put a ponytail or a bun, whatever. So I just have, like, the basic scrunchies that pretty much go with everything. So I have, like, a white, a black, and then a gray, and a really soft white. I would get that, but, or it's like velvet is what it is, but I'm on my bed, so. Okay, then I use this white bandana that is pretty dirty. Yeah, there's stains on it, but I'm going camping, so it doesn't really matter. But I use a white bandana just to, like, put my hair back. And then I use an Under Armour, like, headband, so if I'm gonna wash my face or if I just want to get my hair out of my face for that day, I just put this on. And then this is the one I usually use when I do my makeup, or I use a red bandana, but the red bandana is usually for at home. This is for camping. Now let's get to clothes. I have an obsession, but yeah. So I'm staying for 5 days, and that counts the day I'm leaving and the day I'm coming back, which is 5 days, 4 nights. So, the PJs. Okay. First, I have this pink shirt. It's a pink shirt, not like pink. Okay. Yeah. It's in large because I like baggy clothes, so. Yeah. Yeah. It's super cute. I like it. Then these shorts to go with it, they're also pink. These are like my favorite shorts ever. I love these shorts. Like, I don't know, I wear them a lot. Then I have these spandex, they're not spandex, what the heck. These are just PJ shorts. Sometimes I wear them during the day, but not usually. Then I have this, like, blue shirt. I don't know, it's a pinwheels for prevention. Oh, I think it's a awareness month or something. I can't remember what it is. I can't think. I'm dumb. Okay, so let's move on. So I wear, like, pants and a tank top. And so I packed, like, two of each just in case. So I just have a basic, like, maroon under tank is what you usually wear to bed. And then I have Nebraska pants to go with it, like, plaid. These are also ones that I wear for, like, Christmas. I don't even have any Christmas pants. I just like the plaid. And then I also have this tank top. It's blue, and it's not like a razorback, but it's not like a spaghetti string tank top. And then for last but not least, I have sweatpants. These are sport ones, or they're Fila sport is what they're called. They're just basic black. And these are probably the pants with the deepest pockets that I have. Now, let's move on to actual clothes. I like when I'm camping, I wear like sundresses or like flowy dresses and stuff, but I grew out of a lot of them this year, so I don't really have any sundresses. I just have like regular flowy dresses, so that's kind of just what I'm wearing, so yeah, okay. The first dress is one that I showed you in a haul from Rue 21 that I got when I was shopping, that Brandon helped me pick out, and it's this, can't think, it's a short flowy dress, obviously, with like pinstripes, I don't know, and buttons on the front. That's pretty much self-explanatory, and then the back that I like, yeah. Okay, it's not being annoying today. And then this is another like shorter flowy dress with red and the detailing on the bottom, and it buttons like all the way down. And usually I do like the first button, that's it. And then, oh, the last button's undone. Oh no, it doesn't have a button. Okay, that's okay. Then this is literally like the only sundress that actually fits me anymore. And it's because my mom just got it. So it's this really cute, like I've been really into yellow lately. Like I'm not kidding, like I love it. And it is so cute, like, I don't know, like this is like off the shoulder. It's longer than the other dresses, but that's okay. But it's kind of see-through, so I have like a white tank top to go underneath of it. Like I'll put the white tank top on and then take the straps down and then put this like over it so you can't see the straps, but it's still like not see-through. But yeah, I think it's super cute. I like it. My voice went out. And then I have Nike spandex put underneath all my dresses because who wears dresses without spandex? Well, I don't, so. And then other outfits that I have that are not dresses for the day are this tank top that I've had for about 2 years, I think. I got it at Route 21. And, or my mom got it for me at Route 21 because it's my birthday, so yeah. Anyways, yeah, I think it's like just that checker theme, I guess, has been going around. And then just flowers on it. And I paired that with these shorts that I don't even know where I got them, but they're super cute. I think my older sister got them for me. But yes, this next outfit is kind of confusing, but you know, it's okay. So first I put this yellow tank top on, and this is also newer. This is also from Rue 21. Almost all my clothes are from Rue 21, if you haven't guessed. But it's just a regular like tank top, but it's like a halter top. Like kind of like this one. This is also from Rue 21. Oh my god. Anyway, then I put this tank top over it. Normally I would put just this tank top on, but this one is kind of see-through and it's white, so I will put this yellow tank top underneath of it. So this one's kind of like that checkered one. It has like that cross in the front, and this one's got yellow flowers with red flowers. I pair them with these shorts. These shorts are like lighter. Whoa, they came up. They're lighter shorts. They're super cute though. I like them. These are from Reese's. Then to wear on the way down there, I like to be comfortable because most of the time I sleep and we have to deal with dogs in the car. So yeah. So I'm gonna wear this tank top. Oh my god, this shirt. It's the Huskers one from 1969. This one is so old. Like I've been wearing this since like sixth grade. It's, oh my god. Yeah, but it's super cute. I like it. Like I got this at Gordman's, I think it was. I think it was Gordman's that I got it. And then to pair it with, I'm gonna wear these Under Armour shorts. And these have pockets. Like I'm so excited. The last thing I'm gonna show you guys is, like usually we go horseback riding on our trip, like our camping trip, but like this one, we're going to a new place, so yeah. So I don't know if we're gonna go camping or not, so I just brought them just in case. And what I wear when we go horseback riding are riding jeans. These are BKEs, or also known as like buckled jeans, and they're super cute. They have no holes in them because I don't like holes in riding jeans. And then that's just the pockets. So They're BK Stellas is what they are. They're buckled jeans. And then I pair it with, again, this is kind of confusing. I wear like this tank top It's got some paint on it, but it's okay. I wear this tank top. It's a Razorback. And then, but I'm kind of bigger chested and I don't like, and it's kind of lower cut, so I don't like that. So I pair it with this tank top that is also lower cut, not lower cut, but a Razorback. So, yeah. And then I also have to have a belt because I like wearing belts with my jeans. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you come back for another video. I'm sorry that it took me forever to post. I tried filming like 4 different videos and they never worked out. And I'm like kind of upset about it, but I'm kind of over it. So I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna sit down and film an actual video. So that's what I did, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys can subscribe if you want. You don't have to, but it would be cool. That was really weird. yeah, you guys can, whatever. So, yeah, bye.